Good evening, guys, and welcome to another Dear God episode. And it goes, Dear God, napagsarahan na naman ako ng pinto. Ilang pinto pa ba ang magsasara sa akin? And it's true. Most of us, nakaranas na mapagsarahan ng pinto or mawala ng opportunity. And when wonder of opportunity closes, God often opens the window. Para doon tayo dumaan. So what I mean is, kung sakaling mangyari yun, mawalan ka ng opportunity, don't worry about those missed opportunities. And, do not compare yourself sa ibang tao na sa tingin mo, eh sobra-sobra yung opportunity na dumarating sa buhay nila. What you need to do, and remember, is to trust God. Because God has a plan, God has His own timing. Lahat may tamang panahon. And God will help make a way for you and for me. And He will lead us where He wants us to be. Kung saan niya tayo gustong dalhin at kung saan niya tayo gustong makarating. And He will give us that direction. And God will help us find that perfect opportunity. At pag dumating yun, sinisigurado ko sa'yo na ikaw na ang pinakamasayang tao dito sa mundo. And let me end this video with the Bible verse from Proverbs chapter 16, verse 17. The highway of the upright is to depart from evil, and he that keepeth his way preserveth his soul. And again, trust God's plan, God's timing, because He is in control. So stay blessed, stay safe, and have a good night.